Hey guys, Mike, coming to you from thenowband.com, another episode of The Now TV, and we wanted to give you guys a little bit of a day in the life of video, have you guys go behind the scenes with us and see what we do to put this show together. We take a lot of ribbing and a lot of razzing from family members and loved ones about how we get to go play rock star tonight, get to go play tonight, get to go party tonight, which we obviously enjoy what we do and we choose to do this. There's no doubt about that, but I don't think a lot of people really, really understand the amount of work that is involved, because there is some amount of work that is involved in any business, and they call it the music business for a reason. So take you guys behind the scenes kind of for the whole day and kind of show you what we go through. It's about 7:30, quarter to 8 a.m. on a Saturday. I've been on the road for an hour already, and heading down to Milwaukee. Finn McGuire's tonight. We're playing with Bad Medicine. St. Patrick's Day show. We got an early load in at this particular venue because they have a huge dinner crowd, and we don't want to interrupt their dinner later on in the afternoon when we usually load in. So me and Greg will be the first ones there, along with production, get things set up, and we'll kind of take you guys along for the ride and show you what this rock star lifestyle is all about. I have a feeling you're going to be quite surprised when you see it from our point of view. So, got a little Nickelback on the stereo today for you guys. So, I know how much you guys love Nickelback. So, this one's for you. My favorite part. That's awesome. I don't think it's Daniel Adair playing on this record. Million records sold, baby. Respect it. See you in a little bit.
Finn's here, loading in all these tables you see here. We all had to move ourselves, so we don't have a crew to do that. Moving ourselves. And more of the day in the life of just getting loaded in here at Finn's. It's a little after 8:30 a.m. Getting backdrops up, getting PA set up, getting lights going here. Got Bad Medicine coming in around 10:30, set up their stuff, and we got a lot of work to do. We'll check
back
in
with
you.
It's about 11:30. We just got set up. Got our main stuff set up. Bad Medicine got most of their stuff set up. It's, like I said, 11:30, and that's about all we can do for right now. Now we just have to sit around and wait until later tonight when we can get back in there and kind of get ready to go through sound check and get Bad Medicine wired up so they can start about 5 o'clock, and we'll be getting on a stage about 9:30, 10 o'clock. We got a little bit of a changeover got to happen between the two bands, so we got everything set up, and check back with you in a little bit. So just gonna go party like a rock star for the next 6.5 hours. Guys, Mike back here with you. So basically, we got Bad Medicine loaded out and loaded our stuff in. We pretty much hung around for about 6.5 hours to wait to ram road equipment in and out of this bar in an hour so we can get on stage on time. So more of the quote-unquote rock star lifestyle. Talk to you about that.
Come on, count for him. 1, 2, 3, swing it out!
Oh, post-show loadout. We got all kinds of work ahead of us here. Greg has his whole kit yet to do, so plenty of shit to do here. Greg's hard at work.
Day
in the life. Pack up.
Get packing up, Rockstar.
Pack up.
Stop playing with your damn phone.
Yeah,
put
I don't.
Your shit away.
I don't pack anything.
Put your stuff away.
Hard to see. There we go. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 vehicles left to load in this Rockstar lifestyle. First one's in, last one's out. Everyone left for the party. Still loading out. Hey guys, Mike coming back at you, finishing up this day in the life of. It is now 4:38 a.m. Great show at Finn McGuire's, packed house. Absolutely crazy night tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out, supporting us tonight and every weekend as you guys do. Like I said, it's 4:38 right now, just got home. That's about a 21 and a half hour day for me. And just wanted to give you guys an inside look to a day in the life of what we do. A lot of people think that this is just all partying and good times, which it certainly is all of those things, but there is quite a bit of work involved. And we do because we love it. And there's nothing more that we love in life more than playing good music for you guys. So I'm wiped out, tired, 22-hour day. And we'll get ready to do it all again next weekend. And I will be at Metal Grill in Cut A. So make sure you get on the email list, and we hope to see you out there. And check out thenowband.com. Check us out on Instagram at thenowband, and Facebook page, and the YouTube channel as well. So until then, we'll see you. Have a good night. Thank you guys for coming out. We'll see you.